What's up? Oh, shit. There it is. What's up, man? How y'all feeling tonight? Oh, I see you. All right. Yeah. Perception control your image of self. Each step you take can imprison yourself. Ain't no time to debate when decisions are dealt. From the core part of us, with no walls to hang a label, TV told me how to feel. That's when I cut the cable. I say fuck the label, but ain't from a rapper's angle. Call me white, gringo, anglo, but still with no one thing, yo. So close your eyes and listen, and you know why. A man like me persists to bring up issues that you don't like. So don't really talk about subjects, can't get people so hype. Avoiding honest topics of discussion to be polite. But our hearts get cold and our minds begin to fold, and our time gets sold by just doing what we're told. Stepping into the mold for the payment of our souls, just to fit in, but we're getting shitted on by these a-holes. I gotta compete to the woes of the ignorant, and I'll agree with the goals of our government. Hell no, I'm really less about talk, more about living it. Cause when we compromise our hearts, we are limited. And I don't say that as some half-hearted sentiment. I mean, if I wrote it and I spit that shit, I mean that shit. Let your soul take control of your leadership, and pray for those who fall short of achieving it.
Everybody sing along. Now come on, man.
Thank you.